Guys, it has been so long since I did a vlog, but me and Babe are gonna vlog tonight. Just to update y'all. One, we gonna start off with, I'm so sick, like so sick. Two, me and Babe didn't have the kids all week. They've been with their grandma. I've been having to do a lot of stuff for school, so we've been busy doing that. Babe has been at home, going to the gym. However, we just been enjoying each other's company. So we are gonna vloggy vlog date night tonight. Babe is currently playing her game, finishing up on her little round. She's saying she needs to buy guns right now. No. But yeah, so we are gonna vlog. I went on TikTok and looked up places in Augusta, Georgia, and we found something called the Oaks. So we about to test it out. I'm gonna go show y'all, Babe. I'm gonna take y'all in there and show y'all her. But so we gonna test out the Oaks. So let's go. And say hey, Babe.
Hey, Babe. Oh, what? Oh, what's up, y'all? If you know what's not focused on two things at the same time now.
Okay, say bye.
Bye.
Say see you later.
Can you give me $20?
You're not ordering nothing.
Come on, I need two more guns.
Okay.
Just edit it out.
Okay, y'all got to excuse the bathroom. Well, the bathroom clean. The closet is a mess. But y'all, look at this edge control stuff that I use in my hair. Like, ugh, it just cakes up. But I use it because it works so good. But anywho, we're going to do the get ready with me. I don't know when Babe going to be done with her game. I already told her to come on. We'll see. But let's go pick out the fit. Then we'll do the hair. I get my hair done tomorrow, so this might have to work. I'm going to just touch it up a little bit. And then we're going to go from there. I think I'm feeling on the level of get cute tonight because the lounge we're going to kind of cute. So I think I'm going to get cute. That's what we're going to do. Okay, so the outfit I came up with was these little shorts here, so I could get a little cheek action with this white top like that, and then this like a jacket or whatever, but it's short sleeve little blazer type thing. And then the shoes, I posted on my story. 1 second. And then these cute little summertime heels with it. I'm gonna try it on. We gonna see how I go, how I like it. If I like it, then we gonna move to the hair, the makeup, and all that. All right, y'all. Here's the fit, and I don't know, like, it's not ugly, but it's not what I want to give tonight. Oh, y'all want to see? It's not the vibe for tonight. So we are going. I got another outfit in mind, actually, that I found yesterday. I'm gonna show y'all. Okay. Go find it. So what I'm gonna go with is this dress. I had bought for a photo shoot and we didn't do the photo shoot. Too much stuff came up. So it's just like a little tank top dress. And then, by the way, we moved to Augusta, Georgia now. That's why the background is different. We got a new house and stuff. So khaki with the purse. Check the deets. You see the deets? Okay, cool. Let me go get the shoes. This is the boots I'm gonna wear with it. And then Babe had bought me this purse when she went to Houston. And she been saying, yeah, I never wear it. And da-da-da-da. So we gonna wear this today. Cute. Cute little chill vibe. And she's still in there playing the game. Anywho. She just now getting out the shower, so baby is literally slowing us up today. She must not want to go nowhere, clearly, because it don't take this long to get ready to go somewhere. You just throw your clothes on and you go. This girl's so slow. I should have made her get ready a long time ago. I think it's like 9:20, probably like now. 9:20 something. Chill. Please pray for the girl. Please. She has yet to even update y'all. We ain't even gonna have time for her to update y'all on her outfit because she's so slow. Too slow. Okay. All right. Period. Done. Let me get my stuff put in my purse. And then we should be good to go. We still waiting to go. I'm not even the last one this time. All right, vlog. So I am currently winning because I am all the way dressed. You can't really see with the boots. And babe still ain't found anywhere.
Actually.
What time is it? We just ain't gonna go nowhere. You definitely need that.
Girl, first of all, fuck you. La.
Okay, y'all, look who's finally dressed. Guess what time it is?
First of all, though, you know what?
It's 9:43. That's how long I've been waiting on her to get ready. Dang shame. So guess who's in the lead?
We was racing.
Yep, because I got dressed first.
But what we win? What do we win to get?
I already won, so I'm going to find something to get.
But you didn't talk to me about that.
Oh, well, I win. She owes me.
How the hell I owe you me? Somebody lying. Run it back. What's the bet?
I'm going to think of it when we get in.
But when was you going to let me be aware? Like, when was you going to make me aware?
Babe, okay, we'll... Mm-hmm. I don't know how far away the lounge is. Let's just pray it's even in Augusta because, yeah.
What?
But, I'm just kidding. Okay, y'all, we finna head out.
Can I sing to you?
Yeah. Okay, y'all, this is the place. We'll see.
But guess what?
It's so cute in here.
But guess what? Who ain't got a budget?
Right.
Y'all the one paying us, you know what I'm saying? Y'all, you called us. We didn't call you. But let me ask you this, though.
If I have one more ear.
Shout out to Brian Michael Cox.
Shout out to B. Cox, I love you.
Now you B. Cox. Keep it up. You're wrong.
talking, I don't know what to do. What you know about pain? So I'm gonna do all this pain. What you know about pain? So I'm holding all this pain. What you know about pain?
Okay, y'all, so we just got home. What time is it? Girl,
you want me to tell you?
What time is it?
12:45.
Okay, it is 12:45.
Let me see how close I am. I said it while we was in the club.
Fuck.
It's 1:50.
Oh.
Yeah, damn. So I'm an hour off.
Wait.
I'm tripping.
She said it's 12:45.
Bruh, I'm an hour. Look. I'm only an hour off. I said the shit in the club. My shit say 12:50. My shit really say 12:51. And first of all, the bitch upside down. That makes sense. So really my shit says
Did
six.
We just put the phone upside down? Which way was it?
Nah, I don't know.
Oh, right, Lord. Check me out. Hang on. Okay, y'all, we back. Anywho. Child, this girl said 12.
What is it? It's 12:50? Yeah.
No, it's 1. You said it's 1.
Oh, it's 12:50.
You said okay, so you was only off by 5 minutes. That's not that bad. Anywho, y'all see my hair.
Listen. I don't know what the hell Liberty County education was, but Canada County, they taught us how to read and blog, man.
But my ponytail was too tight.
You took your ponytail out.
I been took my ponytail out. So this will be the end of our date night vlog. Say bye. Click it. No, say bye.
What?
Say bye.
Bye.
Say see you later.
Bro, listen. I'm not about to say all that. Bye.
I just like fighting with her. But bye.
Now, see, I just said bye. Now you want to fight. Now you gonna let YouTube see you get slammed?
No, do you want to get slammed? No. My butt is gonna be out.
Bye.
I need someone that'll meet me.